I sat beside a man from Hollywood, California on a plane. He said he had rich and famous friends. Yeah, he liked dropping names. I said, well, how'd it do? It's good for you. I dig a lot of those actors. But son, you ain't got a thing on me. See, I got friends with tractors. They'll grow your groceries, haul a load, pull you out, then fix the road. They're good at slowing speeders down when they pass through from out of town. I'll live out in the country, happily ever after. I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Come Friday night, we hit the woods, go bogging in our trucks. It's just about a guarantee some good old boy gets stuck. Where I come from, you can bet your butt a mud hole ain't a factor. I'll sink mine to the floorboard, cause I got friends with tractors. And they'll grow your groceries, haul a load, pull you out, then fix the road. They're good at slowing speeders down when they pass through from out of town. I'll live out in the country, happily ever after. I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Yeah. I've been to fancy five-star restaurants and I left there barely fed. They charged me for the water, the butter and the bread. That gourmet meal looked more to me like fish bait on a cracker. But I'll stay fat and happy, cause I got friends with tractors. And they'll grow your groceries, haul a load, pull you out, then fix the road. They're good at slowing speeders down when they pass through from out of town. We'll live out in the country, happily ever after. I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Yeah, I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Yeehaw! Talking about internationals and John Deere's, Massey Ferguson's, whatever you got. We don't discriminate. Front end loaders, bush hogs, post hole diggers. You need them. Gotta have them. I believe I do know one actor. Is Larry the Cable Guy an actor? Oh well. He's got a tractor.
Corner store or that early morning rush. Thank a farmer. Yeah, think back to that hayfield filled with girls and four wheels, sneaking off with her for that first time. You can thank a farmer. Strong and keep us moving on. They get tougher as their lives keep getting harder. Oh, I think it's time we all thank a farmer. And the blacktop roads you ran, that used to be his land. Big cities and small towns that he built with his two hands. You can thank a farmer. And for this shirt on my back, and these boots on my feet, and them tank top wearing country girls, and them old skin tight blue jeans. And I thank a farmer, yeah, I thank a farmer. I still believe in amber waves of grain, man on his knees praying for rain that grew this country strong and keep us moving on. They get tougher as their lives keep getting harder. Yeah, I think it's time. Y'all thank a farmer. Thank a farmer. A lot of folks like me still care about the FFA and county fairs and the folks who really make this world go round. I'd like to thank a farmer.
Talk about an uphill battle, 1,000 acres of beans and cattle. But he don't ever get rattled, he just goes till the sun goes down. Hydraulic fluid on his jeans, red dye diesel and 10 rows between. A cold one on the porch and a good night's sleep. Y'all hold him up with me now. Here's to the farmer that plants the fields in the spring, to turn from green to that harvest honey. Hold one up for the banker downtown that got him on his feet with handshake money. Here's to the farmer's wife that loves him every night, raising a son, raising a daughter. They gather round the table, send it up to the father. Somehow they get closer when times get harder. Here's to the farmer. Subdivisions creeping on in, neighborhood kids keep jumping his fence. He could double his money, but that'd be the end of a promise he'll never break. 'Cause he looked his daddy in the eye, and he's got that stubborn pride.